This is Dock Rock Laos. The villagers of Dock Rock are a loving and generous people, known for their hospitality and hard work. The average family lives on $1 to $2 a day, being one of the poorest regions in the world. Diseases like malaria are common in the village, and many children don't even go to school. This past March, a small team of King's High School students traveled 30 plus hours across the world with World Concern to meet the villagers of Dock Rock and to witness firsthand the impact and progress provided to the people by the gifts of our generous sponsors. Last year, 104 generous sponsors joined together with the King's Social Justice Club to steward $28,000 to the people of Dock Rock and provided educational opportunities where there previously were none. Your gifts built clean water storage and 7 new latrines for the health and sanitation of the people of Dock Rock. Since the villagers were able to build these new facilities, cases of diarrhea alone have dropped over 80% in just a few months. The love we've been able to share with the people has dramatically changed lives, but more importantly, has empowered the men and women of Dock Rock and created new opportunities and hope to the next generation. Though much improvement has been made, there are greater challenges ahead. There is a bridge that needs to be built over the river in order for the children of Dock Rock to go to school. When it is flood season, the water level is high and the river is treacherous. As a result, it is much too dangerous for the children to cross and attend their school. We are so thankful to play a role in the amazing work taking place in Dock Rock as the King's Social Justice Club. Last year, 104 individuals made a decision to support our life-giving mission. We now ask that you seriously consider joining with us to fund the next phase of development in Dock Rock as we continue to transform lives, empower families, and foster a spirit of hope in the lives of the wonderful people of Dock Rock, Laos.